this, Danny.
You might have heard the term white feminism used lately, but what does it mean?
Basically, white feminism is feminism that ignores intersectionality.
So not all feminists who are white feminists.
But most white feminists are white.
Because white people just don't have to think about things like race on a daily basis.